Yeah, I was fortunate enough to play with his dad back in the day, and so there's been a connection there for a while. But you know, I just see how elite he is with his speed and his ball handling. You know, they're just two amazing things that he does. And you know, he's talked about, he's worked on his jump shot a lot, and you know, adds that, he's unstoppable. You know, we've got a 5'11 point guard, and you know, we're trying to work, and maybe he can match it for the speed, but then, you know, then how do we deal with the post up? And there's so many advantages that he has being his size at point guard. So I just look forward to seeing us, our boys compete against him. Oh, Dave was our starting centre on the Melbourne Tigers back in the day, and power forward centre, but mostly played at centre. And his strength was ridiculous. And I think Ben is really starting to build his strength as well. And Dave was a guy that you'd foul him and he could lift you off the ground, but he was just so strong if you tried to chop down on his arms. And I think Ben will really grow into a little bit more of that man strength that Dave certainly had.
Oh, it's great. I mean, any chance you get an opportunity to come back home, just to come back home, period, because New York or wherever you're at in the world, you're usually there for a long period of time. So just to come home and just to be able to play against NBA teams and let your family and friends get an opportunity to see you at home, I think it's great. It's a great feeling for all of us, especially the imports who's from, it's definitely different. I mean, the talent we're going against, the pros, the names you hear about. So it's definitely more opportunity for us because you get an opportunity to play against these high-level players and names. And of course, when you play against the best, you want to show your talent and show scouts like what you're capable of doing and be able to compete against the best. So my family is going to come down for the game, so it's definitely a great opportunity just being able to play in this area, in the Philadelphia area, and being from Pennsylvania, just having family and friends be able to come out and watch me.